The National Weather Service in Dallas-Fort Worth has issued a tornado warning for the western and central Texas area. Trained weather spotters have spotted a large tornado gusting 120 miles per hour. A very large and dangerous tornado has been reported.